Have yourself a happy Canada Day to you and everybody. Eh?